started to hail in the Colosseum.
This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Salamence is sent out. Salamence intimidates its opponent. Ouch! It was paralyzed. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Stripped by Dragon Claw. It went down! Salamence is slowly losing its health. Totodile is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? It hits. A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit! Pounded by Woodhammer! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Sent out. Ice beam hits. It went down. Is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Ampharos became confused. Oh no! It attacked itself! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That hurt! It
It attacked itself again.
That has got to hurt. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.